Morning all. Good morning. Ready to dive on into bliss? I'll bring up the timer. Of course, in Vedic meditation, we don't use a timer with an alarm. And I have my sound off anyway. We just use a stopwatch because we don't want to miss that opportunity to experience bliss. And we may be just diving into pure consciousness when the alarm goes off, or we may be in there and it brings us out. We don't want to miss that wonderful opportunity. That's like mainlining. That's the mainlining side of the bliss that we get during meditation. So we'll meditate in just under 3 minutes. So if you're just tuning into the replay, skip forward to about 3 minutes, 3.5 minutes, and we'll dive on in then. With Vedic meditation, that is of course a course that people have done, so I'll talk us in and then bring us out after 20. Now, if you do a different practice, that's fine. We love the fact that you're meditating with us, but it's not guided and there's no instruction in this meditation aside from being called in and out. Orange Hod, how you doing, Orange Hod? Great to have you with us. What does your username mean, Orange Hod? Is it Orange Head? So I'll talk us in, and then after 20, I'll let you guys know that the 20 is up. And so Vedic meditators will stop their mantra, but keep the eyes closed, of course. And then after 2 minutes, I'll let you know. And I'm going to do an extra 10, an advanced practice of 10. So at 30 minutes, I'll let you all know. And then again at 2 minutes after 30 minutes as well. And then I'll answer any questions that you might have. Now, if you're halfway through and you decide you've got to go and you've got a question, just type it in there. And at the end, I'll see it. And then you can come back to the replay and you can skip forward to the end and have your question answered. So we're almost there. 54. It'll be 55 minutes soon. Orange Hod, you got any questions at all before we dive on in? And what sort of practice do you do, Orange Hod? Am I even pronouncing it correctly? Usernames are funny. First person to log into my very first Periscope, I think it was last week, was Poops1, who proceeded to tell me they were stuck on the toilet. Now, I took it as a joke, so I was having fun with them. But maybe they weren't. Maybe they really had hemorrhoids, as they claimed. They said they'd been on the toilet for 4 hours. All right, so it's 5 to the hour, so let's get started. Let's close the eyes, sit comfortably. No anticipation or expectation of any outcome. We just take it as it comes. Don't mind the time. the eyes closed. For those finishing now, I'll let you know in 2 minutes, so you can open the eyes and take on the world. And for those who are going to continue, I'll let you know in 10 minutes. Slowly open the eyes. Stop thinking the mantra. Keep the eyes closed. I'll let you know in about 2 minutes, and then I'll answer any questions there might be. And then, of course, we do part two of our Vedic meditation practice, which is we take on the world. Slowly open the eyes. No rush, of course, if you don't want to open the eyes, just keep them closed. If you want to have a snooze, go ahead and do that. All right. Orange Hod, nice to have you join us. Suzak, nice to have you with us too. I see no questions. Yesterday you might have noticed that I had a few deep breaths in the middle of meditation, and then I was moving around, my shoulders were moving around, and that's because it was stress release going on. That's what causes that. So that's a good sign. Alrighty, we'll see you again very soon.